Only a small part of the tumor is presented in the video. The thyroid is hypoechogenic and displays extensive fibrosis. We reset the depth in order to visualize the dorsal part of the thyroid, but neither the dorsal surface nor the lower pole can be seen. It means that the tumor spreads retrotracheal and substernal. An irregularly increased, chaotic vascular pattern is demonstrated.